Meantime, you're looking now at the victim of a day after Christmas murder. Police identifying this woman as Arne Mullicutt. Now, investigators say she was shot on December the 26th just outside an apartment complex in Dania Beach on Southeast 3rd Avenue off of Sheridan Street. She died a short time later at the hospital. And here's a look at the suspect's car in this case. It is a white four-door car. You're asked to call Crime Stoppers if you know anything about what led up to that deadly shooting.